New rule, don't use Craigslist to arrange hotel room sex with a dog. That's what an Arizona couple got arrested for this week, and it's not easy to orchestrate. First, you have to find a woman willing to go along with it, and then a hotel that allows pets. On the upside, you know how it's hard to get your dog into the car because he thinks he's going to the vet? Well, this solves that. All right.